had SARS.
Okay.
I forget what the other one was in 2011 or 2012. Of course, we had Ebola and other things that a lot of people have always questioned, that can be the next one. And again, with this one drafting, it's not a question. I think time will tell, and we're just at the beginning stages of this. There obviously is a precedent that has happened a lot, and then the question of course, are we on track for another one? There was a simulation done on to get a lot of site at all. Plus a link in the description section below, where a group and team basically showed how a virus could, in the course of 18 months, spread and kill 65 million people. Of course, they didn't know at the time they did that particular study that the coronavirus was right around the corner. And again, I'll link to that. It's a fascinating read nonetheless. So the question is, what is a coronavirus? And we'll jump into that really quick. Obviously, as the name implies, it's a virus. Viruses are a type of pathogen that can spread a lot of different ways. In particular, it can spread to the human. And the science really point that this, obviously, it's mutating. It's got a reverse, or rather, it's RNA-based. And so, it's pretty sloppy. It goes to the actual host and begins to replicate. I'll read here just so kind of the basic definition. It's a large family of viruses, coronaviruses, which include severe acute respiratory syndrome, SARS, and Middle East respiratory syndrome.
Can't see.
Which a lot of